In its memorandum order dated June 23rd, the Philippine National Telecommunications Commission, or NTC, restricted the amount of airtime that a radio or television station can sell to block timers to just 50% of their daily airtime. The memo was signed by NTC Commissioner Gamalier Cordova, requiring all television and radio stations to submit block time agreements for their approval prior to the implementation of such agreements. According to the NTC, all broadcast entities shall be liable with the block timer for any violation committed by the block timer. Former Movie Television Review and Classification Board, or MTRCB, Chairman Attorney Toto Villarreal questioned the memorandum, saying, "It seems to violate the Constitution that guarantees press freedom and freedom of expression."
Ang isang circular na gaya nito na kumbaga ay may mga restrictions bago ka palang kumilos, tinatawag itong prior restraint. At sinasabi nga na ang ganitong klaseng restraint ay nagpo-provide ng isang chilling effect doon sa mga engaged sa industry, sa mga namamahayag, yung gumagawa ng mga palabas.
The memo was also a surprise to the kapisanan ng mga broadcaster ng Pilipinas, or KBP. KBP President Herman Basbanyo said there was no hearing or consultation with stakeholders prior to the issuance of the memorandum.
"We will oppose in the industry, in the KBP especially."
Basbanyo believes, aside from the issue of constitutionality, the memo will have an effect not only on media organizations but on the public as well.
"Alam natin na may issue ito ng constitutionality, prior restraint, and of course yung freedom to express oneself, freedom of the press. Alam natin na hindi naman ito dapat, at malaki yung impact nito sa industriya. Big networks, small, medium-sized networks, ay may impact ito sa ating mga, even sa mga mamayan. Kasi may option ka na mapakinggan yung maraming ideya, maraming programa, kung may mga block times din, di ba? So may effect din ito sa audience."
Under the block time agreement, media entity can sell their airtime to a third party.
"Alam naman natin na prerogative ng mga estasyon o mga network ang model ng kanilang programa. So matagal nang ginagawa yon, at nangyayari, na pinapayagan naman yon."
Meanwhile, the National Union of Journalists of the Philippines believes the NTC memorandum has no legal basis and contradicts NTC Commissioner Gamalier Cordova's own statement before the House of Representatives that it has no power to regulate content and block time agreements. KBP is planning to file their position paper before the NTC on the scheduled July 11 hearing. Johnson Manabat, ABS-CBN News.